Rodeur peers out at this faceoff that involves Kozlov and Madden. It's wheeled back off. Svehla tried to keep it. Out to center. Taken by Madden. Moving on in. Fire. Save. Rebound. Niedermayer. Score!
Wow. What a dramatic return for number 27, Scott Niedermayer. We just showed him breaking up a Panther rush as they had a two-man advantage, and then John Madden, who's been the best, one of the best penalty killers all season in the National Hockey League, breaks away and shoots it low. And again, a smart shot by John Madden. He shoots it to the left side of Vernon. That means if Vernon does make the save, where's the puck going to come? It's going to come out to the center of the ice. That's what happens. And following up with great speed, Scott Niedermayer, and he puts it under the stick of Mike Vernon.
Madden, the primary assist. Niedermayer's first playoff goal in his first game of the playoffs, and here comes Burns.